When I was in high school, I attended World Youth Day 2002 when Pope John Paul II came to Toronto. The energy there that I experienced, I think I can only describe as something supernatural. I think there was something supernatural going on, me being able to see the Vicar of Christ on earth, to be present with Peter as he celebrated Mass. And it was during that Mass, during his homily, the Pope preaches in many different languages. And when he got to the English section of the homily, I could finally understand what he was saying. And there were two things that struck me. First of all, he talked about following Christ on the royal road to the cross, the royal road to the cross. It hit me like an arrow. And then he also made a vocations push. He said, for any thinking about the priesthood, to follow Christ in that way. That was the first time I remember seriously considering a vocation to the priesthood. It lasted maybe only for a few minutes. And it was years before I followed up on it anymore, but it was a powerful beginning to a step towards the priesthood.